Hi everybody, I'm gonna do an unboxing with y'all. This one's got me a little nervous. The box has shown up with a bit of a boo-boo, I suppose, on it. So hopefully the bow inside is okay. Before I get rocking on this, if you guys haven't hit the subscribe button yet, please do. Give the video a like if you like it, and follow us on our social media on Instagram and Facebook. So I've got a couple of pieces of tape already cut. Cut down a little bit of time, I suppose. I'm sure you can already tell from the riser, we are looking at a Damon Howatt Hunter. This was one that came up available in brown glass. This is a 2020 model of me. I was real excited to have an opportunity to see this bow. I mean, being honest, I'm excited to have an opportunity to see about any bow. Sure, it's pretty though. A bunch of fuzz on it from the packaging. Yeah, I was nervous about that top limb just because of the way the box had been creased. This will be the first one of these I've had the opportunity to shoot. The hunter model, I mean. It's very pretty. The lines of this bow are fantastic. I already showed it outside, didn't I? Let's go back here. There you are, folks. Brown glass, 2020. Damon Howatt Hunter. We'll do a shooting video of this as well. Thanks for checking it out, everybody. And we will talk to y'all later.